Question number.
Good morning to one and all. First of all, our school conducted the various topic subject science. So that first of all, I introduce myself. My name is Arunyan. I am studying in 7th standard. My topic is suggestion of human. I am coming from Kodagal. My school name is Sri Shiva Vidya Kendra. Through this topic, we go through this chart. All the information we can understand about the digestive system. It is given by Nandita ma'am. Digestive system is the most important part of human body. Mouth is called buccal cavity. Food pipe is called vesicofagus. This is the salivary gland. This is the stomach. This is the pancreas. This is the small intestine. This is the large intestine. This is the rectum. This is the anus. This is the liver. This is the gallbladder. We take in food through the mouth, digest and utilize it. First one is the mouth and buccal cavity. First see the buccal cavity, I mean mouth. First food is taken into the body through the mouth. First the process in taking food. Through the mouth, the process of taking food into the body is called ingestion. Next one is the food pipe, vesicofagus. The swallowed food passes into the food pipe. The food pipe runs along the neck and
sticks to the chart.
Buccal cavity, I mean mouth. First food is taken into the body through the mouth. The process of taking into the body, in the body is called ingestion. Esophagus. This is the food pipe of esophagus. The swallowed food passes into the food pipe. The food pipe runs along the neck and the chest. Next is stomach. The stomach is the thick and valid bag. It is the widest part of alimentary canal. And next point is the muscles protects the lining of the stomach. The acid kills many bacteria that enter along with the food. Next is called small intestine. The small intestine absorbs can be food. The small intestine is highly coiled and is about 7.5 meters long. And next point is it receives secretion from the liver and pancreas. Besides, its small also secretes juice. Next is long. Secretes juices. Next is large intestine. The large intestine is wider and shorter. The small intestine, it is about 1.5 meter. Its functions receive secretions from the absorb water and the salts, some salts of the indigest food material. So thank you.